What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Yo Izzy, and I'm back here with another banger video, man. I'm so sorry for being away so long, but I am back, man. I had to handle business, man. I ain't gonna lie. Life been life, and though. And today, got a little vlog for y'all, right? I'm just gonna come through the day in the life. Today is my off day, so I'm doing everything I've ever wanted to do on my off day, since I have the time, the energy. And today, as y'all saw in the previous clip, you know, I just got my day started with a little herbal tea, book. And right now, I'm currently in my backyard and I'm eating breakfast. So for breakfast, we go 5 fried eggs. We got the grass-fed steak. And we also got some boiled potatoes. I wish I would have cooked the potatoes on the stove, but like, it is what it is. I'm about to take this down, go get ready for the gym. Today, we got legs, man. So y'all stay tuned for that. Hey man, that breakfast was, I just killed that job. And now we're back in my room, I'm about to get ready for a leg day today. But before I get ready, I just wanna talk to y'all for a little bit about success, right? Success is like a journey, and every little step you take gets you closer to your destination. Stay focused on your goals. Success is all about persistence and determination. Keep your eyes on the prize, and take one step at a time.
Hey man, we just made it to the gym, man. Peep the fit, though. Something like, something con. Today, leg day, I got the short shorts on with the Young Thug T on. Like, dude, we go white UAs on the feet. Like, this on con shit. Gymshark on the shorts. Bruh, today is gonna be a great day. I'm telling you, today gonna be a great day.
Okay, y'all, so I just made it to the gym, and today, like I said previously, we are hitting legs today. So we're gonna grow some tree trunks today. And I'm gonna take y'all along with me, so stay tuned. Right now, I'm gonna pop some pre, and I'm gonna go through my warmer with y'all. Let's do it. Okay, so for today's pre-workout, we got Woke AF. I am not sponsored, but bruh, this shit definitely wake your ass up. I'm already antsy and jittery. I don't even know if this is a good idea, but I'm gonna take it anyway. You feel me? Cause I'll take it for like later in my workout when I am actually tired. This thing kicks in just when I need it. So I'm gonna take about a scoop and a halfer, you know what I'm saying? I already started, it's about to sweat, but since we're warmed up now, we're gonna jump right into some barbell squats.
Bridge. my stupid ass down.
Bro, what am I doing?
I'm in pain.
I can't even.
I was moving a lot smoother in my head. But like, that shit was heavy as fuck. Two background sets. That was a hard leg day. Leg day is one of my hardest days because I train the hardest, I lift the heaviest on legs, and today was amazing. Today was a great day. So now that the leg day is complete, I'm about to go home, get a quick recovery meal, wash up, and get back active, man. Let's go. All right, so I know I said I was going home, but I had to go run to the market to grab some necessities. So I tried to go hit Wally World. They had lines, literally, all the way to the electric section.
What? What the fuck did I just say?
They literally had lines all the way to the electronic section, is what I meant to say. So we ended up at Aldi's right here. Just grabbed some eggs, some almond milk, and we're about to head back home ski. Okay, chat, so we just made it back to the crib ski. You already know the vibes, and about to have my protein shake. This is essential after every single workout to have your protein shake. This helps repair, rebuild, and recover, right? So today we're going with the blueberry muffin by Rise. Fire, crazy work. And we're gonna mix that with some almond milk and 5 grams of creatine. To the face, Now that I got the protein shake down, I'm about to take my vitamins and go wash my ass and head back outside. So for my vitamins, I don't take nothing crazy. I take vitamin E, ashwagandha, fish oil, and maca root, and I just dropped it. But I'm also taking my gallon of water every single day along with my vitamins. I'm telling you, hydration is key. All right, y'all, so now that I'm fresh out of the shower, back on the road, I'm on my way to my grandmother's house to go help her with a couple things around the house. And then my cousin just came back from college. He said he wants to go see this new movie. I forget what it's called. Day Out, Quiet, something. I forget. But I'm gonna keep y'all tuned. So I'm gonna go help her go to the movies. And I'm gonna find something good to eat because I'm hungry low key, but I don't know what I want to eat.
I ain't gonna lie.
All right, chat. Yo, so I just left my grandma's house. All right, she fed me. She, oiled up my hair, but my hair literally feels soaking wet from all the oil she put in there. But it's good. I'm moisturized. I appreciate the food. I love my granny, man. But now we're on my way to go pick up my cousin. We about to go get something to eat before we go to the movie. The movie is at 9:30, and it's called A Quiet Place. I know earlier I didn't know what it was, but it's called A Quiet Place. Yo, the trailer looks so good, so high hopes for the movie. I just watched Bad Boys, 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10. If you have not watched Bad Boys, bruh, go watch Bad Boys. Facts. That's something you need to do. And I don't know, I'm gonna keep y'all tuned for whatever we eat. And I'm gonna let y'all know how the movie go, bruh. All right, so we got this Chinese spot. The lighting is terrible. We got General Tso's chicken, fried rice, Let me show y'all. Got the General Tso's chicken right here with the broccoli. Got the Philly roll for sure. Got the fried rice. Cause look, got the, what do you with?
General Tso's shrimp.
Oh yeah. I gotta try that General Tso's shrimp. I got a spicy tuna roll with the General Tso's shrimp. That sounds fire. Bro, the movie start at 9:30, right? It's 9:40. But, let me show y'all home. Did I get scared? What's the name of this place again? You said Sean John. I think that's like a designer, bro. All you can see is forehead, bro. I gotta like that, bro. Banger. For sure. Try this Philly roll. Bro, Philly rolls are the best, bro. This is, I always gotta get Philly roll whenever I get sushi. Grab one, bro. I'm telling you, bro. Better than that tuna. Like 5 minutes away. I'm gonna pack this up, get some more of it in the car, and head to the movie.
See with a bro in the front. Bro, let us come through with the Chinese at the movie.
Just like that, we're back at the crib, man. That movie was a W. I ain't gonna care. I cannot lie. I'm trying to think of a rating in my head. Like, that's why I, like, kind of stuttered a little bit. But that shit was great as fuck. Quiet Please. W movie. I want to say 9.5 out of 10. That joint was a great movie. But now we're back at the crib. About to settle down. I'm about to take another shower. It's gonna be my third shower today. Like, I gotta stop doing that. I think it's, like, bad for my skin. But, like, niggas like to be clean. You know what I'm saying? But we gotta Gymshark package. I'm about to show y'all what I got on the drop. You know what I'm saying? We know we stay sharked up. Hey, let me know y'all want sponsoring ya. Hey, you know what I'm saying? It's all good. Gymshark had a crazy sale, if y'all did not know. It wasn't even really a crazy sale. They really got us, but it was supposedly like up to 60%. I got these clothes for like 40% off. And like, I was going to get it anyway. So it was just like, why not? But let me show y'all the drop we got. Cool shit. So I already have the orange and the blue pair of these. I just decided to get another pair of black Gymshark because the ones that I have, like a big print over the middle, which like throws it off if I wanted to wear with anything else. But now we got some solid black jumps. And what else we got? Okay, yes, bro. This, bro, Gymshark oversized tee, bro. I have the white version of this. I took a picture in it. That pic got like 4,000 likes. Appreciate the love on that. Hey, that just reminded me, man. If y'all haven't followed me on Instagram, make sure y'all follow my Instagram at yo.za on Instagram. Hey, go do that for me. But this fire, this is essential. I ain't gonna lie. It kind of shrunk because I got the same size in the white. My white does not look this big, but W pickup, W shirt. Oh my God, everything I got was black. Then we got some knee sleeves. I do not have any knee sleeves, and it's crazy because today was leg day. I needed these today. I should have wanted to go pick up these packages before I did the leg day, but I'm so excited to use these for the next leg day. It's like every time I turn around, it's leg day anyway, so those probably gonna get used real soon. Oh, I got something else. And I just got this new Gymshark book bag. I had to get the keychain to match, so. Made it this far, man. I appreciate you. No kidding, no cap. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And I'm gonna see you in the next video.